I wash my faith in dirty water, 'cause it gives my mind a little order. And I play that game just like I should do, but my whole world slips away. I live my life, I live it slowly, and I take my time, I'm in no hurry. Yeah. Oh, maybe when I could, then I would surely, I would dance with a total stranger. So if I chant for happiness, maybe that will make me feel better. I can't change my ideas, I can't lose my desire. Oh, if I chant for happiness, maybe that will make me feel better. I'll be a new boy. Wash my face in dirty water, 'cause life I have no water. 'Cause I know that feeling when you try so hard to make it real. Nothing matters, so you search for the root of the problems that lie deep down in your soul. Just a newborn friend for the world. I'll be a newborn friend and I'll sing loud, sing loud.
witness the Marching Turtles in their 2009 pregame show.
Ladies and gentlemen, as part of the 100 years of football celebration, the Eastern Kentucky University Athletics Department unveiled its All-Century football team at a luncheon yesterday. To earn consideration for the All-Century team, players must have met at least one of the following criteria. First or second team All-OVC honors, enshrinement in the EKU Athletics Hall of Fame, or All-America honors. Thousands of Colonel fan hopes help determine the All-Century team by casting their votes online. And joining us today as members of the All-Century team, defensive back Jeremiah Bell, punter, place kicker Dale Dawson, tight end Jason Dunn, defensive back George Boyd, quarterback Jim Gotts, running back Elroy Harris, Harvey, Tyrone Hobson and Roosevelt Kelly, wide receiver Aaron Marsh, linebacker Tony McCombs, defensive lineman Joe Richards, and leading the All-Century team is our All-Century team head coach, Roy Kidd. And the members of the All-Century team who couldn't be with us today, running back Marcus Thomas, wide receiver Steve Bird, offensive lineman Kevin Green, John Jackson and Fred Troike. Defensive lineman Chad Bradsky, Wally Chambers, and Aaron Jones. Linebacker Alex Dominguez. Defensive backs Danny Copeland and Myron Guyton. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand and recognize your Eastern Kentucky University All-Kentucky football team.
Very hard.